For my 30-day project, I engaged in volunteering somewhere every day. This was much more difficult than it seemed in the beginning. I got this idea from the book Through My Eyes by Tim Tebow. Throughout the novel, Tim talks about his volunteer trips overseas and in his community. This inspired me to help more and get involved with those less fortunate than I. During this experiment, I discovered that volunteering allows us to give back to the community and is a great way to build integrity in today's youth. This experience has been very humbling because it shows you how poorly the other half lives and how fortunate we are. Volunteering takes a whole lot of time and dedication, but if you stick with it, it can be very beneficial to both sides of the situation. I thoroughly enjoyed my 30-day project and really learned a lot from volunteering at different places every day. I recommend that everyone should volunteer.